won by 21 in the regular season. Pissed away a 12-point halftime lead in the regional tournament.
Number 10, 6'4", senior, Luke Swift. sophomore Brandon Covington his first game. Team second.
On the other end.
Catholic sports. Sport a winning attitude today. Interscholastic athletics are an extension of the educational classroom process. And the court is the coach's classroom. Be smart, sport a winning attitude. Remember, attitude is for everyone.
Thank you.
Carlos Henderson at the line for Larkin, two shots.
Larkin.
10-point lead, huh?
Save a pop 54. Demetrius Gordon is second. Team fifth.
Come on, Devon.
Devon Ellis at the line. Two shots. Got Ellis at the line, one in the bonus.
Yeah. No.
For Larkin, 34, that's Nobler, who has the lineup.
Brown, winners for Larkin.
them from scoring.
Save the lights!
Right. Why they ended up in this region is anybody's guess.
Yeah.
feeling a lot better, Dave.
His first, team first.
You feel good, I feel.
Carlos Henderson in the line. One shot.
Yeah.
about 34, Jim McCarthy, or his point.
Back to 20.
Thank you.
Save a bow.
Comes first. Team 7. TJ Eno at the line for the Sabres. One in the bonus.
Thank you.
knock him down.
Semifinal 5, TJ Eno, his second team 10.
We have
a super bonus.
We haven't scored yet this quarter.
They on Ellis, 2 shots.
Oh.
is second. Brandon Kelly cutting the line for the Sabres.
Respectable.
Tonight.